Hey, welcome back to Extreme Angler. On this episode, I'm gonna just lay out the game plan, what I call, how close is too close? I get a lot of questions people ask me, you know, they watch the show and they see, oh, fishing for largemouth, I'm right on top of the fish, real close. So this show is not about throwing crankbaits, topwater, buzz baits, or spinner baits, nothing that's really far horizontal. It's all close, one-on-one, hand-to-hand combat. And I'm gonna show you how close I get depending on water clarity, wind conditions. We've got overcast conditions here, so sometimes, because, you know, maybe those largemouth just wander a little bit, but they'll still hold close to those areas that I like to fish, and that's heavy. Weed, rock, docks, you name it. Things they can relate to, ambush their prey. But I'm gonna show you how close I get, the length of my pitches, the baits I use, and whatever else it takes to catch those fish that are real close to the boat. So sit back, hold on, let's go and catch some of those big fat bass right close to the boat by pitching and flipping and having some fun. Let's go have some fun.